My name is George Sapari. I am the ambassador of Hungary. I've been here since January 2011, but I'm not new to the Washington scene because I lived here for about 27 years working for the International Monetary Fund from the late 60s to the early 70s when I went back to Hungary. And in Hungary I was the deputy governor of the central bank, and lately I've been an advisor to Prime Minister, economic policy advisor, and then he asked me to come to Washington, saying that you know Washington, so why don't you go there? This is how I ended up in Washington. But the last time I was here working for an organization, and now I'm representing a country, so it's a different type of work, very enjoyable, because having lived here and my children are born here and raised here, so it's a great job that I have because I am representing a country that I love in a country that I love. Well, Hungary is affected by the lack of confidence that is prevailing now in the world economy. Hungary, being a small open economy, very much relies on exports and on the growth of the rest of the world. So Hungary is affected by this, and Hungary is doing a lot of the right things that have to be done, reducing the debt and reducing the deficit, and has one of the lowest deficit in the European Union, and also doing a lot of what we call structural reforms that are necessary. Despite of that, is affected by the turmoil that is in Europe with the difficulties of Greece, now Italy, Portugal, Spain, Ireland. All this affects the whole of Euro area and Europe. So what you have is Hungary has fluctuations in the exchange rate, in the interest rates, and that's bad for the economy, for any economy. Well, if country follows the policies that it's embarked upon, reducing the debt, reducing the deficit, and doing the structural reforms, it will end up in a more competitive position once the crisis is over. You know, like companies, during the crisis, they rationalize, they modernize. Countries have to do the same thing, and Hungary is trying to do that. Well, Germany has a strong economy. It's the strongest economy, the largest economy in the European Union. So if Germany is not doing well, the rest of Europe is not doing well. Germany has been doing well, has always had low deficits, low debt, a disciplined economy, but now unfortunately the confidence crisis affects also Germany, so and rate of growth of Germany has declined, and that affects the rest of Europe, and you know, Hungary in particular. Hungary's exports to Germany represent close to one quarter of Hungary's exports.